Hello, this is Will with Danfoss Technical Support. In today's video, we will be discussing the procedure for making adjustments to the XGE fan speed controller, which is used to control condensing head pressure on our larger condensing units. The XGE has a factory set point of 276 PSI. The adjustment range is 145 PSI to 363 PSI. This is your Danfoss XGE fan speed control. To make adjustments using this controller, you must find the adjustment screw, which is located on top, as shown here. One full turn of the screw, 360 degrees, will equate to a change in pressure of 1.5 bar. Turning the screw clockwise will increase pressure. Turning the screw counterclockwise will decrease pressure. All adjustments should be made one turn at a time. After you made your adjustments, hook up your gauges and wait for your change to show on your gauges. Be sure not to back your screw out all the way. Once the screw is backed out fully and removed from the controller has been damaged beyond repair. In the event that the full voltage set point has been lost, implement the following procedure. First, rotate the adjustment screw towards the negative symbol until the screw stops. Second, rotate the adjustment screw towards the positive symbol 9 full turns. This will return the XGE controller to the factory full voltage set point. To learn more about this topic, check the description. For more videos like this, visit our YouTube channel, Danfoss Cool US. And thanks for watching.